Chinese and Indian military commanders have held another round of talks to resolve border tensions. China's defense ministry says that they discussed disengagement in border areas and agreed to ensure that frontline troops continue to exercise restraint. Earlier this year, escalating tensions in Ladakh resulted in clashes. The defense ministry says the two sides will maintain communication to avoid misunderstandings and work toward a settlement of the issue. They agreed to hold more meetings soon.